Hey, Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower, and the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Christoph. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Ryze. He asked me to.
Ryze? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Ryze that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Christoph, what's wrong with you? Stay alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers.
Yes, they're murderers. So we murder for them. That's how we stay safe. Christoph. Start using your head or we're going to get us both killed.
Thank you.
This fucking climb was worth it. Still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle. Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
How grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some answers in now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get Antazine when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but two crates of Antazine.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
My friend, Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements. East of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
You here to join? Shit, you wouldn't last a minute.
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that antizin, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. After this, he better hand over the drugs. Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks, and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Come on.
Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
Hey, I'm running a special one there.
You Jafar?
Oh, understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off!
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay, okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect a tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
I'm running errands for Rice. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. As much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
He's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Hey, Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Yeah.
Gotta get that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside. Rice sent me here to pick up something for him.
You won't find it here. Not here. Not in this house. Not anywhere around this house. Gersel. Gersel is the one you're looking for.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rice sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rice. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more frickin' tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Frickin' gonna kick your ass. Do it, frickin'. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment, or things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us! Kick his ass, Firkin!
Give me a break, Ayla! Alright, fine, here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go, at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
for you, I'd be dead.
Here to make a pickup for Rise. Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rise said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire.
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
And for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking...
Back in two crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just... God, just hurry, please!
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Finish. think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec. Okay, I got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
Blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rice is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness. Keep your whole arm. Understand? I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets, and you cannot do a simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Antazine. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here. I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to, break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the Tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
Shit. Crane here.
Report.
Look, I'm no longer cooperating with Rice. You wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Ryze wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.
What's up, everyone? This is Alfie. We've just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Make maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Do you copy? Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much Anderson did you get?
Listen, Ryze wanted me to... He was... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days worth. Listen, Crane, we've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP and don't lose any of that antizin.
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Ryze's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
Look, I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it. What's up?
You know Jafar, right? The one from the garage? He's looking for a good runner.
For what?
He wouldn't talk about it on the radio. I think it's something important.
Okay.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
What's the point of the airdrops? These things every...
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. I've got to get what little antizin I have back to the tower pronto.
Do you have the antizin? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call. And now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You'd better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.
This is where we get the announcements about the antizin drops. And they've just stopped.
There were kids in there!
I froze.
Lena had to step up!
Maybe she should be in charge.
What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor!
Wait, so all the free running... Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive!
Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Haran? Fucking business cards! I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting.
Listen. I'm gonna talk to Rice myself.
Whoa. Hang on a minute. Brecken, these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, all right? There's gotta be another way. A better way.
Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Finally, I get to do some actual good. Raheem? Raheem, what are you doing up here?
Hey, Crane. Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
See that skyscraper? Scout from the volatile nest in there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that. So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives...
Oh, Jesus. Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as that nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antizin. It would work. Make a good team. Ah! Shit, oh my... Ah! Don't drop me! Oh, fuck. See? Told you we make a good team.
Look, Raheem, we don't have any explosives. I mean, none. The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like. All I can do is watch. Sit on my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
This is Crane, do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We'd put you in Haran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Ryze's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen and then we'll talk about what Ryze wants.
Oh, it's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. Things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. Like, I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it. Clear, what can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Ryze has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump. And I think it may be where he's storing his antizen. If you and I sneak in there, we could get all the meds the tower needs. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Great. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train trestle near the school.
Okay. And listen, Jade. If we don't find that antizen, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school.
Thank you.
Ah! Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Ah!